Oh, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Hey, check me out. Pretty eight.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
You look mad suspect just looking around like that.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh, Liddy. Can I take these bum-ass kicks?
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, Liddy, okay. Oh, level five. Oh, Liddy, yeah, somebody's just lit. No lie. Okay. Well, certain things I need, like tech parts. I don't know what that is. Lido. Oh, my visor. Okay. Okay. I won't take these stink ass kicks, so that's all I want to do.
This is only half of the present.
Oh, man.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. So I just left my boy? Cool.
Welcome to Just the Facts. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things.
So that Jameson guy doesn't like me, apparently.
Making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering
I was hoping
Spider-Man's
to be able to jump through that. No lie.
Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Ow.
Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What?
All right. All right. That's fine.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Spider
Power
shit.
Power training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
That's fire. I ain't know I can do that.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Swing kick, how you do that?
This holotech is
next
gen.
Oh, that's fire.
With the right parts, Bet I can make it portable.
Oh, look.
Yeah, how'd I do that? You need to be shooting at me. I don't like that. Oh, very simple.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is so dope.
Lady.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
I could do it both at the same time. Oh, fire. Oh, that's fire, bro. Put a go home a long time ago, bro.
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bang all this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh, I fucked it up. Ow, ow, ow. Stop shooting me, please. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning takeover.
Guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the advanced quick information. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of an ugly guy.
Not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
You practice thinking, soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
All right, time for you to die, buddy.
Gonna bag them.
Attack
protocol. I beat him.
Take that.
That's it for the tech thieves.
That's it?
Now to fix a training sim.
Okay.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Well, looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Goody.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Don't know about that one, buddy. What I do know is I am...
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Shit.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Oh, hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah. Is that the FDR? I just peeked that. Wow. I'm on the east side, man. I gotta get up the east side, go on the west side.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica?
Don't see nothing.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Yes, Simon, how is that possible?
And the answer is Nuform.
Still don't trust the guy.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Isn't it the same dragon shit that killed my pops?
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with
it? Shit. Who are you? Oh no.
Man, this night was just not quit.
Stupid. Play me, boy. I don't know you were.
But Venom totally wrecked it.
Stupid yeah. Motherfucker.
Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Haven't seen you guys before. Smash glow sticks.
Excuse me. Is it? Is that everybody? Or is it more you? Oh, it's more you guys.
Memory metal? More of them up on the top.
You're no match for us.
I think I am. I feel like it's about me. Whoa. Excuse me, sir. Partner. Oh, you would. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Oh, gotta get out of here. Oh, shouldn't know that. I think it wasn't. Jesus. That's a lot of shots, man. Don't like that. Oh, Jesus. Whew. Oh, me. Oh, you would now. Good looks. Having four. See you next autumn. Ha. Made a funny. Shit. Oh, my God. I think I'm dead. I didn't mean to do that. All right.
Excuse me,
sir.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Shit, shit, shit.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. The dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
You're moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how.
Oh, 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 excuse me, sir. It's a lot of us, apparently.
Keep them here. Don't let it reach the others.
Ah, stupid. Now I'm gonna reach others. Ah, excuse me. You stupid motherfucker. You silly kids. Shit. You guys. Oh, you guys. You guys. I gotta protect my city, you guys. Shit.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Ah, shit.
You can't take out all of us.
I think I can. You're the annoying one, I know that. Excuse me. Oh, you just shot your buddy. Thanks. Appreciate it. Excuse me. Getting angry with this. Getting pretty easy now. Oh, fuck you, buddy. Somebody gonna shoot at me. Oh, excuse me again. Oh, I don't think so, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, nothing, huh? Oh, that's not fun. All right. Thank you. All right. Where are you, the rest of you guys at? Okay, hello. Anybody else? Anybody else?
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Investigate the office. I love how they tell me investigate the office and tell me exactly where to go.
Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
It's hard being a kid. Probably gotta go home and do homework. It's your boy KC Ricky, man, from New You Gaming. I just want to thank y'all for watching the full video, man. And I just want to tell you, man, like, comment, subscribe. It helps a lot. And please follow me on my socials, man. And support the stream. Shit be lit. That's it, though. Love. Peace. Adios.